You can figure out how many t-tests we need by brute force. We would need one between A and B, A and C, A and D, B and C, etc. And you see that we would need 6 t-tests. As you can see, the number of t-tests we would have to do does not equal the number of samples we want to compare. We have to do even more t-tests. You don't have to know this, but the way to figure out how many t-tests we would have to do with n samples is found by choosing 2 out of n. This is the symbolic notation for that, which is equal to n factorial divided by 2 factorial, since 2 is here, times n minus 2 factorial. So for example, if we want to compare 10 samples, the number of t-tests we would do is 10 factorial divided by 2 factorial times 8 factorial. Remember that factorial means 10 times 9 times 8 times 7, etc., all the way to 1, divided by 2 times 1 for 2 factorial times 8 factorial. These parts cancel out, and we're left with 10 times 9 divided by 2, which is 45. We would have to do 45 t-tests just to compare 10 samples. We want something a lot simpler.